And you remember me. You look just as pretty as I remember. Sure, I've thought about you a lot. Morning.
Morning, Maddie. How are you?
Just fine, Mr. Stewart. Sure is a surprise seeing you and Lassie in this old swamp country again.
Corey's out to help me with a recreation project, Maddie. Before long, there's going to be a mighty fine boat landing right here.
You won't mind sharing your good fishing spots, will you?
Why, shucks, no.
How's your grandfather?
Just fine, thank you.
What brings you to Ocala so early in the morning, Maddie?
I'm going to Willow Corner. I've been saving my money ever since Mr. Stewart was here for. Got me five whole dollars. Gonna buy me a dog of my very own.
Well, that's wonderful.
Yeah, it sure is.
Isn't Willow Corners quite a long hike from here?
Shoot, I know lots of shortcuts. I'm taking the Swamp Lake Trail.
Maddie knows this area as well as anyone, Corey. She's been exploring it since she started to crawl.
Of course. I reckon I'd be a lot safer if Lassie come along, Mr. Stewart.
I reckon you would. It's all right with me.
We ought to be back near about noon. And I'll take real good care of her.
I thought it was supposed to be the other way around.
Well, then, we'll take care of each other.
Fine.
Come on, Lassie.
It's all right, Lassie. Go with her.
This old swamp's a beautiful place, but it sure can be dangerous if you don't know your way.
Never reckoned you'd have so many to choose from. Hardly know where to start.
I know, Maddie. It must be a real big decision for you. But you just take your time and have a good long look.
Thank you kindly. I will. Come on, Lassie. Sure enough, do need some help. Hello there, big fella. Oh, these are cute, aren't they, Lassie? You're a spunky bunch of rascals, ain't you? The big ones cost any more than the little ones?
Oh, I don't sell them by the pound, Maddie. They're all different prices.
Yeah, I reckon.
I'll tell you what, though. You pick out the one you want, and we'll talk price later.
Sure enough?
Sure enough. That's a little boxer.
Sure does live up to his name, doesn't he? You're a champ, all right, little fella. No one home here, Lassie. Do, Mr. Simpson. They're all so nice. I can hardly make up my mind.
I know it ain't easy.
Oh, look at that. Too, don't you, Lassie? About the sweetest thing I ever did see.
Looks like the feeling is mutual.
And he looks lonely. I can tell. I know what being lonely is. He's the one I want, Mr. Simpson.
Then he's the one you'll have. I'll fix you up with a leash so he won't go scampering off someplace. Looks like those two are good friends already.
Sure does.
Come on here, young fellow.
I got $5. That enough?
Well, now, suppose we just make it two. You know, you're gonna need a heap of food. You want him to grow up to be big and strong.
Oh, thank you, Mrs. Simpson.
You're welcome, honey.
Come on now. Just gonna take you home. You sure do pull hard for such a squirty little fella.
Looks like you got a real tug of war going there, all right.
Tug is right. And that's just what I'm gonna name him. Tug.
Mighty fine moniker, I'd say.
Come on now, you rascal. Game's over. We gotta get going. Thanks again, Mr. Simpson. I'll take real good care of him.
I'm sure you will. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you. Have the boys work in section 4 next, Doc.
Right, Corey.
Parker, cover section 4 next. What's the matter?
Well, it's past noon. I expected Maddie and Lassie to be back before now.
You're a worrier. They'll be back directly.
Well, if directly's any more than another half hour, I'm going to start looking.
Yeah. I'm gonna take a look for them.
You'll pick up the Swamp Lake Trail. It isn't hard to follow.
Safe, and that's what counts. Come on.
All right, Lassie, you can let go now. There we are.
Thank you.
Come on, Lassie, jump.
And I'm sure gonna keep a tight rein on this one till he learns good sense.
Okay, Don. We'll be back as soon as we get Maddie and Tug home safely.
Right, Corey.
Bye.